guys, welcome back to Watch Dogs. Mueller's Grill. All right, let's play the campaign. We haven't played that for a while. Let's go back to there. Make our way there. Oh yeah, that was your car. Seriously. Go this way. Crimes are not worth that much. Cross the bridge. Take a left over the bridge. Welcome to Chicago. Turn! Missed the turn, missed the turn. I haven't parked any.
No.
All right, where are we heading? It's right back here. I need cash.
I don't care.
What do you mean you don't care?
Nope, I don't care either.
This one time I saw a guy driving on the sidewalk. On the
cash, please. No cash. There we go.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, might have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
This is funny. This is good.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Don't move.
Pierce. Hayden.
Never again!
Smith!
All right, escape my cell. Okay, why I like my cell.
I already told you, man. You ain't never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, get in there.
$69,000? Holy poop. And hack that thing that's right over there. But until then, if I can get any closer. Come on. Oh, poop. Come on, turn around, turn around. Come on, turn, 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 turn. Oh, poop. Fighting is strictly prohibited. Closer.
I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch.
Period. Gotcha.
Get someone to come out and take a look.
What am I supposed to be doing here? Camera. just sit here for a second.
Schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Hang on.
Okay.
They think they can nose us out of jobs with this automation shit? Keely said his paycheck took a hit too.
I did make it just to... Oh boy. Come on, copper, turn. Thank you. Dude, cop, turn. Turn around, big guy. Okay, here we go.
So ink all over his face. Ugly as shit.
Change your plan.
Makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
So your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
Oh, bullshit.
Why would they shoot each other? Boz, wait. That was like blood, man. This ain't right. You come up by that shit.
Find stadium survivor. Raul Leozo. Start here.
Hello. Now, I'm gonna get you off the roof.
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Jesus.
Show me
Will
the
you
paperwork.
Shut up!
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your
no.
lawyer.
No way!
Right after we clean
what
you,
you
up
do?
First.
I ain't going with a
Shut
bunch of fucking
fuck up!
Damn, better reach him fast before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck, basement. They're in the basement.
How are we out of here then? Camera. Oh, come on, turn. This way.
Hello?
If he was a real guard, he totally would have saw me.
Just so you
seems like there's quite the little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the state? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal. We got called, man.
Don't fuck that trick. Stop lying. We warned you before.
They won't leave you for dead, too. I can't take the war. I'll tell you what I know. I swear.
Please, man, I swear.
And your buddy? What
come
happened?
Come on. By the way, that shotgun's awesome.
Just so you know.
Come on, go. Oh, I have to intrude apparently first. Don't care.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal. We got called, man. So
fuck that trick. Stop lying. We warned you before.
That's right. I had to get in there first, didn't I?
I'll tell you when I go.
Get back in cover! Office has been shot! Get back in cover!
Keep poking in! Shut him off! Watch your back! Hook! You're open! Stay down! Move! You're in the line of fire! Show me your face! Come on! Get him up! Close in now! You're open! Stay down! You're making this worse on yourself. Shot fire! Shot fire! I'm taking fire!
There's no way to go.
Man down! Man down! Where the hell is my backup? Head down!
Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's right. You started to feel like that.
Come on.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the state? Doing a deal without cutting us in?
You don't have a chance! You're in the line of fire! Get back in cover! You really want it!
Head down!
Get back in cover!
I'm in trouble here! Call out shots, shots fired!
We don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut, too.
No!
I told you already. What's the deal?
Do you really want to go home and...
You're in the line of fire!
Doesn't have to be like this. Hide forever.
Officer's been shot.
Come on, give yourself up.
Shut up.
This is fucked. I didn't sign up for this shit. Officer down! Move in on the side! Go! Look to get back in cover! I'm taking fire! Head down!
On sight! Engage the target now!
Justin Peels, man.
Push him back!
Eyes open! He's over there!
Target sighted.
Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places?
They expect a cut, too.
No! Shut him off! Shots fired! Shots fired! I'm taking fire! Get back in cover! Do you really want to go home in a body bag? You're in a line of fire! Head down! I need backup now!
Watch your backs!
Shot fired! This is fucked! Head down!
office has been shut! Shots fucking!
You're bullets against my armor? Don't make me laugh.
Have to be like this.
Watch your back! I'm taking fire! On yourself. Head down. You're open. Head down. I need to sign up. You're in the line of fire. Head down.
Cover!
It's time to go for it.
Go. Holy cow.
Help! Somebody!
Relax.
You're inside. How'd you get inside, man?
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. Good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
60 years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
How do I get out of here?
Gordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
What the? Oh. Okay. Huh? What?
Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup.
Oh, fucker. I disabled the... How do I get out there then? Okay. Is there an area in here that I can go? How do we get out of here? Back here. I don't know how to get out of here. There we go. Not the right way to go. Now I know what I'm doing.
All units, be advised. Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup. All units, be advised. Air support is inbound.
Be the easiest way to get me all the way down. Oh, can't go through there. I can pull over. Goodbye. Probably not the smartest idea, but hey, I tried. Really? All the way back here.
Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup. Squad to all units.
Comms, wait, that might be useful.
Patrol units been dispatched after the suspect.
Suspect.
All units be advised. Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup. All units, this is
live. Location.
We're going clear. All units be advised. Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup. All units, air support is on its way. Hang on.
Air support requested at once. Suspect is on the run. Over.
Yeah! Okay, hold on.
Copy that. A high-powered patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
Stop! Repeat! Stop where you are!
Suspect is on foot.
Got eyes on the suspect.
Squad, suspect is out of bird's eye. Inform ground units.
Damien bragged about his second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.